I'm back. Just temporarily, permanently, type thing. But I bought a sewing machine. Gonna do some little upholstery work. Anybody else ever done any upholstery work? I'm thinking, interiors, but of course, long-term outcome would be custom, of course. What did I get? I decided on a Sailrite Fabricator. Everything I've read company-wise, I like. I know most equipment, and even on this here, I think it says somewhere that it's assembled in the United States. I mean, that's the majority of everything these days is parts is manufactured elsewhere, but it's assembled in the United States. I mean, it is what it is. But I've looked into these. They seem to be pretty good. I actually tried to buy a used one, but me and a guy never could work out a time together to for me to go down there until after I bought this. He actually messaged me and said, "Hey, I'd take what you're willing to give, if you can come down here," but it's too late. I mean, I try to make it short and simple on Marketplace. Or short and simple, short and sweet, quick, to the point. I ain't tire kicking like a lot of people do. I mean, I try to get to the point, of course. But no, but anyways, I made an ex-wife a cushion. Turned out pretty decent. I made a sample of diamonds. First time done that. It turned out okay for my first time. There's, some learning curves and progress to be made on it. But this little video to come back is I'm starting from scratch. I need help. I need techniques. I need tips. Where do you get your supplies? I'm in West Tennessee. What's the best? Or I ain't gonna say best of the best, but what's a good quality, cheap, to practice with? I've got some stuff, but or I found some places, but I don't. But he's treating me right so far. So stay tuned for the coming up video because I'm going to be trying my hand at upholstering a bench seat in my 68.